Just a few days ago, I met this man whom I greatly admire. He's a Swedish physicist, Gustav Bjornstrand, and he told me that he no longer watches television, he doesn't read newspapers, and he doesn't read magazines. He's completely cut them out of his life because he really does feel that we're living in some kind of Orwellian nightmare now, and that everything that you hear now contributes to turning you into a robot.
And if you save yourself, you will. Yourself, you will think you're happy.
You're in a laundry room. You're in a laundry room.
You're in a laundry room. Conclusion came to you.